Welcome back to the channel. Hope you're all having a good day. Sorry I haven't seen you in like a week. I've just been having birthdays and just chilling out really. I couldn't be asked to stream. Sorry about that. But yeah, we're back at it now. We're going to jump into Jean's community server. It's the Darkness Falls server. We've got quite far. I'm not going to lie, but I just kind of wanted to not stream and play a game once and forever. So we just did this. See, making sure everything's working. Are you working everything? Everything. Yep, everything's working. Right, I will figure out how to do that Twitch integration as well. I've been looking up on it. It doesn't look too complicated, but there's a lot of fiddly shit to do on it. But it looks like it's gonna be pretty fun. People spawning demos on us and stuff on day one.
System malfunction, shutdown imminent.
I'll give you a quick tour of the base. Oh, it's hard day. It's literally just about to turn hard. Fuck's sake, right. I hope I've got enough bullets for this shit. Alright, so this is a quick tour of the base. This is our bedroom, mine's the real's bedroom. It's all bedroomy. I should get some ammo while I can. Some pulse grenades. And probably repair the thing. Shotguns. Emily. I really don't. Oh, I've got some there. These have remote crafting on. I'm gonna turn them on every time you log in though. So much rotten flesh. Whoa, what happened to whatever there was there? Is that titanium? We've run out of titanium. Oh god. Mastery box and money. Got some Mega Crush. Why do I need the blue key card? I need to heal my sniper. Didn't know it's just gonna be hard as soon as I logged in. Alright, there we go. Heal that 80 sniper. Well, I'm mainly gonna be using. Have I got any more sniper rifles in here? Just heal my other sniper rifle. No. No. I do have Black Sky and Eric's Hammer and Fail Not. But after Horde, I'm gonna consolidate most of that. Make it like the highest level it can be and then sell it. I'll put the remote crafting on there. That one doesn't have remote crafting. But not got one. Got 8 left. Okay. I mean, it worked. It gives us a red error. That's got remote crafting. That doesn't because it's seeds. That doesn't because it's ready food. Has to need. Here. And what about this? No point for that to have crafting. That could have crafting. And that can have crafting. There we go. Stop doing it to everything! Right. Put that away for now, yeah. Jesus Christ. We're getting yucca smoothies. I'll take all them. Any other types of grenades? Pipe bombs? I'll take them. I'm not using the contact grenades because I'll just blow myself up. Up there. Yeah, I'll just blow myself up. Got loads of pulse grenades. I'm going to have to use them. Got loads of wooden balls there. We should be good, really. The Horde. Need to make more food. Gonna eat a pork pie for now. Oh, Oh, I need to check the horde base. Right. And I'll show you the rest of the base, right? This is just like the home base where we put all of the forges and stuff in the chicken coop. Coop. I don't know. Know why the beehives aren't working, but they just aren't. We've got a helipad upstairs. Wow, a helicopter! Oh, very nice. A very nice helicopter. We've also got two horde bases down here. Well, normally, you'd come through here and squeeze into here, right? But then you close that off so nothing attacks our house. What's attacked our house? I'm gonna have to replace that block. But anyway, then this is second horde base which I haven't finished yet. It's gonna be a good horde base, but there's a lot of stuff that needs work to it. Like the whole front of that needs to be made titanium, but I'm running out of titanium. This is our horde base, like our single person to like three person horde base. It has been blown up a lot of times, as you can see. And this goes down to bedrock. Like, all the way down to bedrock. Because the demolishers in Darkness Falls is something else. I don't even know if I can get out of here or if I plated over the top of it. Well, didn't find out. Jump. Duck. Walking along here. Right. I'm going to have to build a way out for them. Because if they just get stuck down there, they're just going to tunnel up. Hit the ports. I'll do that sometime. This was not here the last time I looked, so somebody's been through a horde here. Yeah, I need to fill all of that in with dirt again. Oh, I don't have enough dirt. Let's see what needs repairing. Please say nothing. No titanium at all. Well, like at all. You had some hidden away. Yeah, some little hidden away titanium. And I've got loads of steel there. It smelts so fast, the steel. And because of this little thingy-majiggy, improved heating element, that and the advanced bellows together, it's just ridiculous. Like, look, I'll make as much forged steel as I can. All my clay. Need titanium more. I've got no titanium. Okay. I'm gonna keep some titanium on us. In case I need to reap air. Oh god, it's cutting it close. And I ain't got no repairy stuff for all that. Need wood. Get a thing of concrete. Thing of some wood. And cement? I've got iron. Why have I got no titanium down here? That's all of my iron. I need to get some more titanium. Jesus, I thought I'd... Cobblestone? Is that not uncraft from containers? Oh, it's not. Still doesn't work. Okay. Well, coming too close to Horde Knight. Oh, that needs repairing. That'll probably blow up at some point. Get my helicopter. Thank you. Gonna be a shit show. I know none of it looks good yet, except the basement. Except the real sex dungeon. But it will look good once it's all done. It just takes a lot of time. There's our farm. Big, big farm. Oh, she's planted the coconut trees. Okay, mushrooms still haven't grown. No, don't fall in here. Right. And I've got night vision. Oh, are you still up here? Is that Zerails? Yes, it is. Are you still up here? Here, my allies. I know. I don't want you to follow us around. That's the problem. You get in the way all the time. All of this is just for birds, really. Did I not bring any steel? No. Oh, crap! Crappity crap, fuckity, fuckity crap. Right, I don't have time for this. Oh, really don't have time for this. Please, see, I've got one made already. Ba-bum, bum, bum, bum. And do I have a squeeze? I don't have time for this. I shouldn't have done this before. I really don't have time. Right, okay. Well, pull this up. Get the switch on. Get the switch down somewhere. Down with the sickness. There. And get that squiggled onto that. Which then squiggles in turn onto the squiggle fire. Yes, I'm just gonna trail them off each other. If this main one goes down, we're all fucked. Right. Just in time. Right, get this turned on. Get this wriggled out the way. And let's get ready for the horde. I'll really knock out many of them bullets. I don't. Oh, okay. We've got demons. I can hear them batting on stuff. That's not this. They shouldn't be batting on the sides of them. I don't know why they are. Why are you batting on the sides of them? Why are you batting down there? I'm gonna have to make a hole. There's more around this place. Oh shit. Heal me! Heal me! Oh, you're not gonna heal us. Follow me. You're not gonna heal us unless you follow us and then stand right in front of my face, are you? Yep, exactly what I fucking said you were gonna do. Stand right in front where I'm fucking shooting, you absolute tit. Cause that's where I need you. That's exactly where I fucking need you. At headshot level, isn't it? I thought leaving him up here. Where is he? Stay there. Just stay the fuck there. Right, you. Why won't he? These drones cost more fucking heartache than anything else in the whole fucking game. I can't fight the fucking horde because of this piece of shit just standing there. I just need to kill myself. But yet he won't fucking heal us, will he? Unless I tell him to stand right in front of my fucking face, he won't heal us. Still won't heal us. Yeah, just stand in front of my face again. I swear to fucking god, that drone is just fucking epitome of bullshit in any game. Watch, I'll step forward half a second, it's gonna go straight in front of us. Why are you trying to get through there? That's titanium. Go away. My XP elixirs or any of my rifle stuffs, and I've got a whole lot of messes down here. I don't know why they're trying to get through there. They shouldn't be. I don't want to do this. I could get blown up at any second here. Do so much damage and throw the grenade. But it do so much damage to me as well. And while I'm up here, they can see us, so they start firing. Oh god. Fucking drone again, man! Piece of fucking shit! I'm just picking you up. Just give us everything. Honestly, you've just been more of a fucking hazard. Okay, we're gonna put the hurt on them. You at bedrock. What's she doing? Nothing. Iron Man eliminated. When was Iron Man on? Killed himself with a grenade again, hasn't he? Hey, give us some health. Oh my god, I can hear a lot of stuff going down there. The times are two. Good survivors will do. At least. Getting blown up by demons. Oh, that's a molotov. Oh, I don't like that. What the fuck is going on down there? I've got enough to repair. It hasn't even took any damage, really. The steel I don't have. I'm guessing them blade traps is doing good with them vultures up there. I haven't heard much vultures. Oh no! Oh no! Don't blow up! Don't blow up. Ow. I'm gonna run out of bullets soon. Oh, I didn't even hit him! Why is he blowing? Are they all stuck down there now? Is that why they're back on the side? Oh god, let's pull. Oh my god, well. Yes, that is bedrock. No, I'm running out of bullets so badly. Let's take another elixir. Another diazepam. Another recog. Oh, fuck. Let's just let loose, I guess. Oh, god, man, have you seen how much he's down there? So nearly 4 o'clock. Oh, the headshots are so good when you got a diazepam in you. Okay, it's daytime now, but we've got a lot to deal with, so. I'm gonna be here all day, and the stream is gonna come. The demons won't die because got so much health regen. Why won't you die? Oh Jesus. And I don't have any steel for this. So. Did I just get out? It doesn't look like these are even trying to get in anymore. Oh. They must have found something. Like a way out or something. Come on. Get around the back. Drink a Mega Crush. Get them away from the base. We need to repair all this shit. Come on. Are they coming yet? Ah. I'll get a headshot. I can't. Got demons and stuff though. Empowered demonic spiders, yep. That's what I want. I have to chop at her angle because he's chopping at mine. Oh, just die? I'll just stand there, but pretend and do something. Oh. Can't be much left. What are you all hitting on? What are you doing? I haven't even built this base yet and you're trying to destroy it. Oh, come on, why isn't it dying? I'm gonna just come down here and you can all come try and eat me. You behemoth. Gonna stand there. Much damage to him. Come on. Doing damage to the one titanium block up there. Come down here so I can kill you. One more dude. Okay, I'm picking all the shit up. I don't know what's crumbled. I think it's one of them ladders. Now this is where you get all the loot in Darkness Falls. You get literally everything here. Well, get this last demon. And what are you hitting on? How do I get off here? Is there a way out? I think I need to make a way out for the zombies, that's why they're getting stuck down there. Get the bugs at the bottom first. like how badly these are. Not that bad, to be honest. The other took the hit the most. Well, it survived another day. Iron Man definitely blew himself up with grenades. That's his MO. That's how he dies. Come down here with a lot of steel and stuff. Is that it for that? Right, we'll have... That hasn't even been damaged. This is a support block that goes all the way up to... From bedrock, all the way up. It hasn't even been damaged. Like, these have barely been damaged. So, I'm not worried about... the bedrock type of stuff. Because none of it seems to be... getting any damage to it. It's just up there. Try and break through the sides. So, I just need to... mort it out. Yes. And in doubt, mort it out. Gonna need to fully mort all of this. Getting underneath and they don't even know what to do when they're down there. Trying to climb back up. Got a couple of blocks here. But it was just cobblestone anyway. Expecting them to get destroyed. Never run out of bones as well with the hunter perk. Look how much bones I get. One dead body. 10. 10 off one. Never gonna run out of bones. A lot of them. I might as well. Did it do any damage to this? Like, not enough that they couldn't get up and out. Right, yeah. This that they were hitting on, I don't know why. This is what they were hitting on. They nearly destroyed a full titanium block. I don't know why, though. So I've got 5 to 7 days until the next horde to sort this place out. I need to go titanium mining. I can repair all this with all the titanium steel that I've got, but so much I need to do. That's nearly gone, that block as well. Holy crap, yeah. It took a lot of damage. Thank you. Something tells us that I'm not gonna have enough boxes here. Meow. Definitely not gonna have enough boxes. Have I got wood in here? I wouldn't want one of these, don't I? An iron and sand and some and box. So, go on. I'm just gonna put the iron and titanium and stuff back in there. Oh. Need to pick up more. Like bags in places where you can't get them, like in blocks. Anything around? I'm down there. Couple underneath the horde base for some reason. I don't know why they were in here. Shouldn't have even been in here. Okay. Fair enough. Goals. Barely used any power. Right, so what we're gonna do now is gonna sort through all of the. It's gonna take us a whole day to just sort through all of this shit. And I'm gonna run around, get all the dead bodies, and we're gonna repair this, and that's gonna take us a whole goddamn day. First, let's put everything away, if I can. That's good, isn't it? Then, second, we get all of the schematics out. Schematics in there? Another mastery book. I've mastered everything on this game and then literally got a mastery book for everything. Master farmer, master hunter, laborer, master mechanic, scientist, security, and survivalist, and I've maxed out all of this, but I'm not level enough to use any of it. This, I need to be level 110. Yes. I'm a ways off that. Three class books in one board. That's enough to just max out all of your quests. I got 5, 6, 7 skill books, which is ridiculous. That gives you 7 extra points. Like, what? You know what I mean? That's why I've got 14 points and nothing to spend it on. Start grabbing stuff. Oh, is that still going? Oh, it's because it's full. I can't pick anything. Okay. What place? Get really untidy. I'm doing more than just that then. Gotta sort out all of the weapons. Armor. Grab everything that's not pink. All of that needs selling. Okay. Yeah, y'all. That was just one haul of everything. Oh god, it is gonna take one too. You've got nothing in you, have you? Stop twirling around us. This isn't dirty dancing. Give you anything else? One more thing. Okay, let's go. I still got stuff in here. No. Be a little bit. A goddamn drone. You know, it's there when you don't want it to be, but when you want it to be, it fucks off. It just fucks off and then dances around you for half an hour. Stop! Fucking stop! Oh my god! Fuck out! What are you doing? Why? When I'm trying to look at you, you get out of the way. But when I'm trying to shoot zombies, you're in the fucking way. Piece of fucking shit. Fix that. Or Fortnite. Possibly gonna have to fix. And take my lord. I've said all the women in my life. So much shit. Can't be much left now, right? Somebody else wrong. Bottom feed done. Yeah. That it all?
Yes!
Right, okay. That is a big worry. I can't just keep on filling it out with blocks. I'm gonna have to replace the dirt. Stone. Whatever it is. So much shit, it's actually doing my head in. Alright, okay. I put all the weapons in here. Another Master Sergeant Porkins. All of this stuff, I'm just gonna grab. Do we really not have any? Oh, it's in here. I'm solid here. Did I get everything from you? No. Stuff. This is not fun. It doesn't seem like any of it's going down. With two Jason's machetes out of there. Overwhelming Q, what's Q one? I remove. I'm gonna get fallen paper here. Take a look at that. Look how ridiculous I'm all. Filled up two gun safes of weapons. That's... Oh. Meds. All of the med kits. Jesus Christ. One right
should be,
and then I've got a lot of consolidating all that shit together. Oh, must have removed them sticks. That was good. I thought that would be the last trip. This is beyond a joke now. Got so much loot, I'm gonna have to go on a selling spree. But then we've got so much money, I don't know what to do with it. Put a helicopter in the vehicle for now. I don't think I'm going to be leaving base for the next 3 days. That is all. That is. Please be it. Right. Now let's get all of these titanium knives, and we'll make them into a decent titanium knife that we're gonna sell. Right. So level 61 costs 126. Put that up to level 80. Much different. So it was 126, no, still 126. What was the fucking point in that then? What was the point? Okay. Right. Is there no point? I don't know. Do the same with the stun batons. If there is no point, I'm just going to go all the traders and send them all individually. Got a level 58, which is 217. It is. Oh, that does actually make a difference. That actually made a difference. Okay. It just didn't work on the other thing. There's so much to. Where was that other stuff on that I just put in here? What do we consolidate next? Shit. This is gonna take forever. Let's just do this. Yes. Spears, knuckles, and machetes. Spears. Here. Machete. Spears, knuckles, machetes. Now, none of that. I'm gonna scrap all of these normal machetes. That can't be asked. Consolidate them on into a level 80 for them to bring in what 20 coin. And the bat. Have a lady. Best spear I got, 50. I wish there was a faster way to do this. It literally takes two fucking in-game days. Right, see. Got that we can. I do need to repair my sniper. I used a lot of rounds. Oh my god. I don't know if I want to do this anymore. I'm just gonna scrap all this shit. I've got enough coin and stuff, I don't know why I'm even trying. Get all of this so I can sell it. The rest of it, I'm gonna leave. Interested, so all of the useless shit. Where's the all the... A lot of bats here. Probably. 78. Nearly level 80. Grab all of this shit. Also missed? Why wouldn't I? Double E. Okay, anything else? All of these M60s. All of the M1s. Hold that. Oh, 50, not bad. get all the M4A1s. I know I've got shitloads of them. Make a level 81 of them. I'm gonna keep the coil snipers just to repair mine and repair this piercing machete to up level 6. Ah, 63. Okay, so we've got a level 80, and I'll listen. I mean, it's at least a bit tidier, if anything, if nothing else. At least a bit tidier. I don't think Jen's gonna take all of that shit. But we'll see. Right, and then grab that, consolidate all of the Gunmaster Hawkins used to upgrade mine. Yeah. Boy, fuck. Polish here. Right, now we're getting onto the stuff that's stuffy. All the titanium shit first. Because that's easy, because it sticks out bright blue. Get these first. I don't know if these are better than the titanium Kevlar, but I will find. Any more titanium studs? This one? Okay.
Okay, so what do I need to fill the chest? Boots. Gloves are already here.
Right, military stuff now. That's all titanium plated Kevlar. Mostly. Oh. I get naked. I love flying. Good. Perfect amount for well. Well, that hazmat stuff we don't need anymore, right? Then just make the hazmat mods. Need the hazmat fibers. Might as well just. Oh, let's hold this. Wait. Military.
think I'm all right. That's done. That's all done.
Woo!
Right, we'll consolidate all these crappy little coil guns. And do we have any more? No. But no, we get rid of it. Have a look. We've got snipers for repairs. I need a normal sniper. I need a normal sniper to repair that one. I don't have one, it looks like. Of course you use all of the energy weapons. Yep, all of them. Every single one. Gone. Come here.
I'll be here if you need me.
I'm gonna just try and upgrade with all these other pointless little guns. Oh yeah, I can. Level 80 drone inbound. This doesn't give me two levels. I need a level 61 drone. Have a lady! Yeah! Right. Okay. Put that in here. Ammo. Yep, we've got all of that. We've got all of that. Put my drone down again. Need to repair the base so bad. I'll have to do it in the morning so I can see. Let's go sell all this shit. Can't even. Crash in there. That's what it looks like without my night vision on. Don't see anything. But the goddamn. Oh, helicopter's in there. Please. Do I need a helicopter? I'm only going to sell. Yep, I need to repair a whole lot of shit around here. You. The ballerina runners. Stop it. You know when I'm trying to fucking look at you, just fucking stop.
All systems go. How may I help?
Piece of fucking shit.
Well, look what the cat dragged in. You better have coin. That's all you're gonna buy. I'll let you show yourself out.
cover anything for it. Just over 50,000 is not bad, is it? I've got a lot of stuff, haven't we? Let's see what we can sell of this. Sniper rifle, hit the repair. Got so much coil shot.
Thank God you're done browsing. Next time I'll charge you for that.
Nothing else? Much money. Right. Go home, drop all this shit off, and then we'll start with. Oh no. We've got to repair the whole base. Ah. Filling all that dirt as well. Steel and titanium. In at the front of the bed. Really like these walls on the side. Won't really do much damage to these stairs. There's a demolisher bolt up on. That's what's happened to this as well. Demolisher blew up on this. But it held out all night. I think it barely got to the front. Now if I upgrade that steel thing right here, it'll fuck with the pattern of the zombies, so I just don't. Did they still see that as a viable way to me? Much get chewed on this side, no. Not really. Not even the floor. That's fine. I'm not trying to chew to get out. This. Get a bit. Not a lot. Manageable. I was expecting a lot more damage, to be honest. And all of this is like pretty much 99%. Except a few odd little bits. About putting ladders on this side as well, just this. Well, just to give it a bit more ability. This bit definitely took a lot of damage. Trying to get back up them stairs, they're just hitting on the sides, aren't they? Oh. I made it all titanium! Too much damage to the ladders. Oh, that one. Half them chewing off the sides here. I don't know why. Because there's no other way up. I'm gonna have to make a way up. Yeah. Yeah, that'll be easy. This isn't even filled in. Hey. Yeah. Need no places that they can get stuck in. Do it a lot.
do it all. Do it this. I don't know if I'm dirting this up. I did. Need titanium up. Please get any. Oh, that one. Quite lost. Locked up. Right. Even know how I got to that one at the bottom. Well, that did all right, to be honest. Get that chicken. Here I've got some dirt blocks. A lot hallway. Ah, for fucking cunt. God. Get out of my own goddamn base hall. Get the dirt and get the holes covered in.
And then I'm going to make a staircase up here. So if they fall down the sides, they're not coming up. They're not... I know what I meant. Have to all be tied to. Didn't want to come from the side now. Of course, I have to do the same over here. I need to dig it up. That should be enough. Right. I'm gonna steal. Need to sort the big base out soon. I'm gonna do a ladder or a ramp or something up here for the get out. Let's put it up. Yeah. You are getting picked up.
Oh, I do love an adventure.
What's that way? I have to stick down. I like how I refueled the ladder there. I like doing on my Saturday evening. Still on the ladder. Then you should be able to get out here, right? Then you'll be able to. Yes. Well, the rest of it. Hopefully, I don't fall down. Need them under here. Going to take all that steel to do with ladders. Lovely. Concrete. But I need steel. god. Do what I can, but I think it's... I think it's clay we need. It is super confusing, Goa. It really is. It could be a lot simpler, but with the amount of demolishes that it's literally just put a huge hole in everything. So it's pretty simple, really, to come that way, hit this, the fall off, the loop back around. But the demolishes didn't want to do that, and they wanted to just blow a hole all the way down to bedrock. So I had to put bedrock supports in. But this is just one part of the horde base. You start off here. If everything goes well, then you should be fine. If everything goes tits up, then I go over to the second horde base, which isn't completed yet. So that's got blade traps on for the birds. I don't know. Either. Yeah, that's fine. Only that one took. Yeah, it got made by demos, yeah. The whole base did, pretty much. It started off as just a tightrope and a pit, a tiny little pit. But then this pit went all the way down to bedrock. And there was nothing I could do about it. So, all I did was just line it all with titanium and put it all the way down to bedrock. It's held up on all of the hordes so far. Hopefully it holds up on the next one. We have started to be getting a lot more demolishes and demons and things like that. So, it's getting a little bit dicey sometimes. I can need a bit. I would have loved to keep it simple and really easy to manage, but apparently demolishers don't like you having simple bases that are easy to manage. Cobblestone and what else? Steel. Cobblestone? Yeah. Thank you for that. And this place is just the home base. Yeah, the demos on this don't care if you shoot them in the chest. I mean, they do. If you shoot them in the chest, they will explode. But it seems like they're going to explode anyway. I wasn't shooting any of them at any point during that horde night. And then we're just going off and going off and going off. So I think it's something to do with Darkness Falls. It's not if an explosion... I just hate bird. That bird over there. Oh no, that's Iron Man. Iron Man, way over there. What do I need it down there? I wanted to sort this horde base out before the next horde, but I logged on and it was like 6 PM horde night. This one's going to be a bit more manageable. It's the same design. It's just going to have a better cage on the top and a better bucket to catch them all. But I run out of titanium and everything. Couldn't do that. First, we will throw all of the supports out all the way down to bedrock because that needs doing.
Thank you.
Lots of fine. Ooh, yep. Fine. It seems like they're not even attacking the supports though. Unless they're attacking them somewhere further up. If some part of that does collapse, most of it. That needs out the bedrock. Yeah, this right here needs a support down the bedrock. Oh, that could have been. Stone blocks. Make 100. I wanted to do some missions and stuff today. I had no chance. Nearly up everyone still. There we go. I need another one on this side. But that'll do for now. That is gonna have to do for now. I need to get more titanium. More steel. Not that much. Up to here. Yeah, let's go get more titanium and steel. We're gonna have to. And clear too. See what we'll... That's what we need the most of, I think. Clay? Yeah, it's definitely clay that we need. A little bit of steel there. Bring clay in here. We've got steel. I'm gonna put all of this titanium on Cookston. Much as I can. Oh no, I think. Got quite a bit. So we've got iron. I mean, we've got clay. A little bit. About 1,000 is what's up. Finished a hole. Do another hole. Brilliant. See me. I can just let you run past, that's fine. Yeah, you just do your thing in that pool over there. Or what you're breaking. Ah, they're fucked off. You pick some of them. That should be good. Helicopter. Pick up. I've run out of titanium completely. Still got a bit of iron, so we'll go get the titanium. Can I make... Not on. Yeah, they also, why are they not letting us? Yeah. Iron solid ore. 38.
elixirs. Go. Thanks. This one's fucking. What's the food that makes you better at mining? There is a just blackstrap. Mark 3.9k away. I could get one closer, probably. Where's the waistline? Uranium and shit there. Uranium. Closest. I'm gonna go here because there's wasteland there. I don't even know how many times I've leveled up. I've 14 points, but I mean fuck all. I'm 94. That's UFO there? Demon portal. I just mega crush it.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, fuck it. I know it's night time and everything, but yeah, we're just gonna pick up the helicopter and mega crush it. Monarch behemoth. Oh, holy fuck, they do a lot of damage. Holy shit, that's out of sick. No! A demonic behemoth that's just wrecking it? Not dying?
Shut down imminent.
What, you're not dying? What the fuck? I'm glad I picked that helicopter up. Why is it not dying though? It had zero health and I was fucking slicing it in the tits. Oh god.
They hit you like three times, you're dead. I think that's Corn's place, isn't it? If I die again, then that's it. I'm not coming back here until I kill a demonic behemoth. I should be able to kill one anyway, but... like three or four shots and you're dead. Did I take a fourth bite before it? Oh, my little dude, my little drone's still there. There's a demonic behemoth. Okay, I'm gonna try and kill him from miles away. Where is this one? A sneak mode. He's took. Might as well drink one of these. Also, Mega Crush. Loads of water. Monic Behemoth. Get headshot. No, don't come any closer. Ah, it's fucking dead. But everything else I can kill. Are the demons and shit. A piece of piss. I want to loot this first. Oh, hello. Kill the dirt. No. Oh, did I get my thing? I didn't.
No.
See if I can find a miney place. It looks like a miney place. Right there. Right there. Hey. This is uranium? And whatever the fuck that is. Okay, well, I'm gonna just put some blocks to mark it. Fucking drone. You're a piece of shit, you know that, right? You're a piece of fucking floppy shit. Great God, drone. Great fucking God. You didn't have loads of healing on you right now, I just threw you into the ocean. About you, bitch. I'm bothered about this.
No demons.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Here, right? And here. Sans Uranus. No way this one. Get up there. Fucking demon. That out anyway around, that's gonna be come on mining.
Incoming enemy, prepare for conflict.
Sounds like a fucking lot of them. The fuck? And we've got target again. This is an awesome mod. And here's all the green shit.
We are not alone.
Come on, come down the hall. Oh, spawn. I don't know what's stopping us from getting up here, but it's fucking bullshit. Whatever it is.
do I need more of? Green. That's for laser carbines. Okay. Oh, the turquoise. Reach. I need the green more. One more. Please don't give in. I got no gas. Thank God, I was gonna say. Fucking hell, that would have been horrible.
We'll be right back. Fucking screamer. I think it's time to get the fuck out of here then. Why does it say I've got 58 minutes of diggy stuff? Oh, 57. I don't understand that. Is it broken? Titanium. Stop there for now. And by the time I get home, it'll be morning. I have to set all of these on the bed. Torches. I need to find just a place in the forest to dig loads of clay. So I'll do that at some point too. I've got a little bit of clay to dig around my base, but that's not going to get us nearly enough. It's so much clay. I might go to... is it? Caitlin. She normally sells quite a lot of stuff. Okay. Can't repair this though, I don't know why. Don't let us. This don't have cobblestone. There we go. What's that? No.
I've got a bad feeling about
it. Why is an empowered demon running in my house? There's another wandering horde. Looks like it. Is this the wandering horde I didn't kill before? You'd expect them octopus things to be doing loads of damage and stuff, but it's pretty rubbish. a demon two shot with a coil sniper. Like, a little bit easy compared to the last time I played Dark Souls. Last time you saw a demon, you'd fucking shit yourself and run. Now I'm just like, a slightly different color. Titanium. And then now, there. I mean, because we've got enough of everything, and it smelts really quick. I'm gonna do some missions or something. Good. Right. Go for a mission.
I'm kinda busy.
Haven't got anything, right? Yep.
I knew you didn't have money the moment I laid eyes on you. There's this complicated situation. Damn it, who am I gonna get to do this for me now? I got a job for you.
Bucket bucket.
Good deal.
See if we can do this one pretty fast. It's a big POI and it's gonna be infested, so. Oh, that's awesome. Okay. Right. Ooh, frame rate is a bit dodgy around these parts. I brought a helicopter. I bring a helicopter. I left it. Do it.
Wake everybody up.
Master, we are not alone.
Holy fuck. Oh, demons. Oh, demons. Seems like all your guns are pointless as well. If you've got a Jason's machete or a laser swordy thing, like, all of your guns are pointless. Don't even need that. Kill all of the stuff.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Where? Demon. In there. Everything upstairs now. Left. Seems like everything else is up. Okay. Come on then, everyone else. Stand in this corner and watch me not die. Just because of this nice watch. These are demons. You got that easy one. When you've got this machete, there's no challenge. Come on. Oh yeah, instead of that drone is the biggest piece of shit in any game ever. It just stands in the fucking way. Anything. Wait, go through there, is there? There's a way in there. Okay.
two birds. Yeah, dude. See if I can give these quietly. He's a demon. I killed him with a normal. He seems that he's not dead, though. But he popped a bag. Okay. Pretty much one shot everything. Unless it just doesn't register.
Master, we are not alone.
He's dead. Come on, what the fuck is these hitboxes? Like, look at that. What the fuck? And rounds. How am I supposed to headshot her when her head's in the fucking ground? In this room.
My senses have picked up something.
Oh fuck. And one or two more in this room. Okay. Oh, that's the main. Came from this room. Which way is it? Here? Yep. Yeah, no, it is a piece of shit, that drone, isn't it? I fucking hate it so much. I don't know what... Whoa! I woke up everything.
He's not even
shooting him. This is normally good, but seems to be brain dead today. Wake everybody up. Come on. Come on. Maybe I shouldn't have.
Jason's getting to be way too overpowered.
Just two shot a demon there. With a melee weapon. Not sure about that. Seems like you can't die now. Is that the way I came down? There's a way. Where the way? In one of these offices. Came down. There's the ladder. Oh, that's the ladder you go up. This the way it is. Okay. Yep. I remember this way. Right, okay. Geronimo! Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. I'm bleeding, I'm infected, I'm everything. There's a cop before it blows up. You haven't broken with me yet. Demon should be one shot for us. I am infected though. Have I picked anything up? Your infection? No, oh yeah, I have. Basement's the only place left. Get some inventory space. Got all of their maps from this one POI. That's it. What have I got on? I ain't got much of them left. I'm making titanium.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Anyway, I'll just... Yeah. I'll do all of them. Oh, I forgot there's stuff down here. Oh my god, this behemoth. Oh my fucking god, this demon. Oh my Jesus Christ, I'm gonna die. Actually gonna die? Get a dog off. Get a bit of rest fight. Thank you. Oh, bleeding again. Right, see? Hectic, but not hard. I'm probably a rubbish little biker to deal with. Took my wellness down though. By like 50. Still haven't cleared the area. Well, if I need bones and XP. All the shit that's just go on. I don't like filling you up with anything, but take that. Run out of bullets. You ran out of bullets. It's just this last room here.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
There was one zombie. Well, we cleared that relatively quickly, to be honest. Wasn't that bad. Yeah, I'm using the crap ammo at the moment, just because I've got the crap ammo. I haven't made any titanium darts yet. I will make some darts, but as soon as these have run out, which is like very soon. Oh god. Seems like I've always got a ridiculous amount of medkits. Need to start making the good medkits soon. One more. Is that everything? Yeah, I do definitely need to make some of them titanium darts though. I just didn't have the titanium. I needed it to upgrade the base. And that's pretty much done now anyway. Oh no. I got no gas. Very close. Don't run out before I get there. No! I can roll. I can roll.
Drop your drawers.
Okay, so I suppose you want to be paid.
Oh, got his stuff first.
Right, do the math.
Alright, now you can give us more rewards.
I don't care what folks say about you in the wasteland.
Wait, you're these are tier 6 rewards.
In my book.
I'm fucking rubbish.
Well, what kind of lousy customer are you, anyways? Interested in a gig? Good luck.
Yeah, I'm not over encumbered on that. But let's go do the band. But there's a little pillar. Just be standing here slicing stuff.
Incoming enemies, prepare for conflict.
Let's see how quickly these are empowered demons. How quickly they're dying to Jason's machete. Not even funny.
What are you looking for?
I think none of that.
Can you help me?
How's my wellness? I'm only on 244. Before I did all of that, it was 300. I have to just constantly keep on eating and drinking good food.
Thank you.
Can I help you? Can I trust you?
This is a dishonorable district.
I jump four.
My senses have picked up something.
Hey. The full health. See what I mean? Any other gun? Just doing nothing to him? This is a coil sniper. And he's full health again. So you have to use this, you say? Or live, live, so.
Getting loads of rocket launchers from these.
What are you looking for? Great job! Can I trust you?
Oh, it's done that grey thing.
How may I serve you? Great job! Can I trust you?
You don't even be able to kill stuff that fast with a lightsaber. I mean, it just seems ridiculous. A 1980s horror dude.
His weapon is killing all of the shit. In 1980s horror dude, if you just beheaded them or shot them in the head, it would have been no threat. I don't understand why everybody was... It's just some big guy with a fucking machete. Why is everybody so scared of him? Hit him with a truck.
What are you looking for?
Oh, my shredder. I haven't seen that.
Can you help me?
I'm a shredder. What could that go on? Can I go on Master Sergeant Porgan? No. What about my knife? But I'd have to take one of these beautiful things off. How much has that got in this magazine at the moment? 45. What does that do? Yeah, I think I'm gonna place that. I have a little bit less in the clip. 15 less in the clip, but it'll be worth it. Where's home? See how many boxes of coil shock, boxes of coil shell bundles you have. It's ridiculous. I don't even use a coil shotgun because I've got the Master Perkins. Why is that acid? Why have I got no acid? Well, I got 50 acid, why am I gonna go in? Do all of them treasure maps. I'm gonna literally do every single one of them. 11 Nicole's treasure maps. Oh, what?
horror movie. Is it? Let's see if I can make whatever the fuck that is. Which uranium? I make one of these. I don't know. I'll have to make them in here. No. Where can I make them then? Sci-fi forge. The fuck? Can't make it. Oh, she's used all the energy cells. It's fine. Go do the big bunker. Anyway, I'm gonna cut it. Wait there. Yeah, exactly. I know. Right, I'm gonna cut it there because I need to get some food. I will be back in about half an hour to an hour. I'm just making some food and that. We're gonna go do the big bunker, get more energy cells, and make forge. God damn it! I give all all the energy cells to Zareal without thinking I could make a forge of that. Anyway, I'll see you in a little bit. I won't be that long.